collaboration with Hans Edel Foundation, a Center for Social Research started a very innovative program where we wanted to address the issue of rural women because they are the major carriers of water. They are the providers, the ones who bring water home, and also for all kinds of domestic and portable purposes, the water is brought by the women in the villages. It was not only just training women how to use this water at the home level and manage the water, but also they became the trainers so they could carry the message forward and take it to all the other women in the community that they are working. These are the leaders, elected representatives at the most grassroots level.
फ़ायदा मिला कि मैं तो कुछ समझ के आई हूँ वहाँ से ट्रेनिंग में, लेकिन मेरे साथ साथ मेरी बहनें जो गांव की है वो भी यहाँ आके शामिल हुई और उनको भी कुछ समझने को मिला।
हमको बहुत अच्छी जानकारी मिली कि हमें गांव में पानी की कैसे बचत कर सकते हैं, कि बरसात के पानी को छत के धो के अच्छी तरह से और नाले में लगा के होद में गिरा रहे बचत करें, और हमारे गाँव में सभी को ये बड़ी अच्छी शिक्षा देंगे और गांव वाले से बोलेंगे कि आप भेदभाव ना करें किसी भी बात का, भ्रष्टाचार मिटाएंगे।
ये जो चुने हुए महिला जनप्रतिनिधि हैं उनके साथ ये कार्यक्रम है, तो ये आपको एक और बड़ा दायरा देता है कि वो अपनी पंचायत और लोकल गवर्नेंस के जरिए क्लाइमेट चेंज और जलवायु के जो मुद्दा है और पानी के संरक्षण के ऊपर जो प्रयास हैं वो हम उनके साथ में बातें और उनका क्षमता वर्धन कर रहे हैं कि वो अपने एजेंडा में लें और इस काम को आगे लेकर जाएं।
Why they are the ones who have called for this particular workshop on water conservation and climate change. So we are telling them how women are playing a very important role in water conservation and climate change. Then they are building up their understanding on the policies. You know, they get a hands-on experience on what are the policies that are useful to eradicate all the issues that they're facing in their communities.
भविष्य को अपने गांव के भविष्य को सुधारना चाहती हूँ कि जितना ये मेरा गांव सुधरेगा तो मान लो किसी दिन तो मेरे गांव का नाम ऊंचा होगा ही।
सबसे मेन प्रॉब्लम है पानी की, एक ही हेडपम्प है जहाँ से मुझे भी वहाँ से दूर से पानी लाना पड़ता है, इसलिए मैं चाहती हूँ कि मैं वहाँ पे इतनी सुविधा करवा दूँ कि मैं पानी को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा मात्रा में लाऊँ वहाँ पर।
वाई वुमेन एंड वाई वाटर कंजर्वेशन एज अ मीडियम ऑफ dealing with climate change. All the tasks, all the chores of a household, include from bathing to cooking to mopping the floor, include the usage of water. And where we are testing our program is rural Rajasthan, where we know the area is very much drought-prone. And because of this, we thought that why not bring together gender perspective and the perspective of bringing a change in their area and dealing with the problem of climate change.
As the local representative of Hans Edel Foundation here in India, it is a great pleasure for me to talk about our joint water management program. It is not easy because some approaches take the ownership at the very end. Our approach was different. The ownership was there from the very beginning. We involved the knowledge and the people of the grassroots level, panchayats, and because of that it became such a great success. It is not for the people, it is with the people, for them. I hope that the program also in the second phase will have the same success. I have to tell you, I'm convinced. Thank you very much.